is crazy, of course. From the first she must have known it, but still she went on with him, and she never once had shown it. And she took him off the streets, and she dried his tears of grieving. She listened to his visions, she believed in his believing. Softer and more slowly, he could not make things possible, but she could make them holy. He was dancing to some music no one else had ever heard. He'd speak in unknown languages, she'd translate every word. And when the world was laughing at his castles in the sky, she'd hold him in her body, and he once again would fly. Ah, oh, he was the sun, burning bright and brittle, and she was the moon, shining back his light a little. He was a shooting star, she was softer. She could make them holy, holy. But she gave him a daughter, and she gave him a son. She was a mother and a wife and a lover when the day was done. When he was too far gone for giving love, what he'd offer in its stead was the knowledge she was the only thing that was not in his head. He took off east one morning in the rising sun's red glow. She knew he was going nowhere, but of course she let him go. As she stood and watched him dwindle, much too empty to be sad, he reappeared beside her and said, "You're all I've ever had." Softer and more slowly, he could not make things possible, but she could make them holy. Oh, he was the sun, burning bright and brittle, and she was the moon, shining back his light a little. He was a shooting star, she was softer and more slowly, he could not make things possible, but she could make them holy.
We miss you.